all the media.
Yeah? What do you want?
Information.
Then go bother the receptionist, Chrome Boy, instead of wasting my goddamn time.
Not that kind of information. I want to know about the Seraph Industries case.
Ha ha! And I want a blowjob and a vintage 05 Bard GT, so I guess we both keep on dreaming. Huh, Metalhead?
You talk tough, but we both know that's all you can do. Deep down, you're nothing but a coward. Well, trust me, tough guy. I'm the real thing. If you don't give me what I want, I won't beat you up. I'll kill you.
Now listen, man. We obviously got off on the wrong foot here, right?
Is that Michael Jackson?
I don't want no trouble.
Talk.
Okay, look. I just came in one morning, and there was an email with my new assignment in it. Official business. But there were also specific instructions. I had to check out the lab for footage from an Intellicam. They told me to take it and leave it near a garbage can somewhere near the lake.
What was on it?
Well, it's not crystal clear, but mainly it shows the boys who attacked Seraph as they were breaching the labs. And it looked like they were bringing something in with them. Impossible to tell what.
Who asked you to do this?
You think I know? Orders are orders around here. They always come from above. And nobody asks questions. You just do what they say, and you hope you don't end up like Secretary Haas over there.
I don't like you, so I'm glad that I no longer need to talk to you. But police decided to shut down. Time to go to Haas. If only I was stronger, I could punch this. Hey, Haas.
Hello?
Yeah, hang on just a sec. Shit. Jensen?
Haas. Surprised to see you here.
Yeah, well, I guess you're better at looking out for yourself than I am.
I don't have time for your self-pity. I need to get into the morgue.
That's it? Oh, forget it. I don't know what's going on with that body down there, but my orders come from the brass. No one gets in. First thing you say to me after almost 2 years is you want something?
Should I have given you an order? You've always been very good at following those.
That's just rude. God
damn. Where do you get off being so self-righteous? You think I like this? Look at me. From SWAT team commander to a crummy desk sergeant in the Tubit precinct. I don't need this from you. I get enough of it at home. So either come up with something better than your usual attitude, or you can just forget it, because you came to me.
Okay, look, you're angry, and you've got a right to be. I'm putting you in a bad position, but I have to get inside that morgue. I won't let it get back to you.
I'm always in a bad position. I don't see how I can possibly do this. There's so much heat right now, I'm telling you. The moment I open that door, I'm finished. I just got my life back together. This job is all I have. Don't make me do this.
And you're right, it's not my risk to take. So I'm not going to force you to do anything, and I won't hold it against you. And what happened 2 years ago, I know it's killing you. We should talk about it sometime.
You would do that? It all comes back to the kid, doesn't it? We were given a direct order, Jensen. So I took the shot. I followed orders. He was augmented, an unknown factor. He was too much of a risk.
We all make mistakes, Wayne. Nobody blames you for it. You have to believe that and forgive yourself, or you'll never put it behind you.
I know. It's just so hard. There's something I've been waiting 2 years to tell you. I blame you, Jensen, for everything that happened. Because when the chips were down, you got the order to fire, you refused, I got stuck having to do it, and you just walked out of my life. That's when everything went to shit, when you abandoned me.
Come on. Where's the next option? continue to absolve.
Wayne, it was a bad situation. You didn't do anything wrong.
Adam, thanks. The door's unlocked. I'll tell the guys to let you through. Now, I need to be alone for a while.
It's okay, man. It's okay. Come on. This thing has always been slow. Don't worry, Haas. It's not your fault. The persuasion level may have dropped a bit, but... I didn't even need to use anything.
Did you see
Jensen,
it on the news?
Right?
Eliza
mentioned you. Yeah, you were a good cop by most accounts. But you're lucky you got out.
Are you supposed to be here, sir? I thought the station had been locked down.
You'd think that, but... how the game works. You can't shoot me if you can't see me. You can't do anything if you can't see me. Therefore, if you can't see me, I am invisible. Yeah.
Access granted.
Situation, and you did what any normal human could do. I will never blame you. I will never let anything cause you any more trouble. It's Jensen. Jensen did what he thought he needed to believe in. You just did what you thought you needed to believe in.
Access granted.
Seriously, this is beyond easy. Just make sure they can't see you.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Okay. Use this box. Hey, buddy, you didn't see nothing.
This is Eliza Kassam, reporting to you live from Haiti. All the media speculation surrounding that hostage situation
Jensen,
in Detroit.
What the hell are you doing here? The station's supposed to be off limits
to
all
non
essential.
You don't even
fucking work here.
Celebrity author and founder of the
Sorry. Just seeing what's going on. Oh, hey! I'm just gonna... You guys are really poor cops if you're just letting everything get stolen.
Back away, pal! This has nothing to do with you!
Okay, geez, fine. Yeah, damn it. I could just knock him out, but...
Access granted.
Yes. Things I do to get stuff to sell.
Access granted.
Yeah, that thing's.
Access granted.
Answers, kid. We're talking about some serious fucking crimes.
Crimes? What are you talking about, man? My brother's missing and you want to charge him? Typical.
All right. Let's try this again. From the top.
Please move along.
When was the last time you saw Lucky? And who was he with?
I told you. It was like a week ago. We was hanging with some old friends.
Old friends.
Wow. This guy does not... care.
We know you both used to run with the Motor City Bank. We know Jason is still in deep, and we know he's into something big.
Oh, you got now it makes sense.
Why are you bothering me?
We're not allowed to do police work today because we're taking orders from the mayor's campaign contributor.
Does that ring a bell? Maybe the DRBs are having a chat with your brother right now. What's the matter? Now you've got nothing to say? I've got all day, kid.
You're probably just a racist ass. Wait. My mistake, you're not a racist ass. You're just an ass, I'm guessing. Like how I just like pop out of there. Hi. Hello there. What's going on over here? Just interrogation. Hello. Wary of doing this to an officer of the law, but there's stuff in there. Oh my god, is that a Peps? Let me... You know what? Probably gonna totally regret this. Curse you, conscience! He was just a gap doing this job. Deus ex, you bastard! Amen. Do you not care?
Come on out!
Dude, you saw me. I want it. I want it so bad. But it's not worth it. They haven't really done anything wrong. And now I'm just going around in circles. You got at least that's one continuity. I am utterly incapable of playing an asshole player. Yes, this is the way.
Be here, sir. I thought the station had been locked down.
It had, but nowhere is safe from me. Nowhere is safe from Adam Jensen. Super cop extraordinaire. Hey, guys. What's up?
Protest was even about.
Well, that's funny. Because when we searched your wallet, we found a Humanity Front business card.
So what? Don't do shit.
Listen, we got tons of punks like you pretending they're idealists while smashing windows at limp. And someone's gonna pay for it.
Y'all didn't see me for nothing.
I'm at least gonna get downstairs. Some of you, or at least any of you who are watching right now, are probably really frustrated that I had a perfect opportunity to take loot, and I didn't. Amen.
Are you supposed to be here, sir? I thought the station had been locked down.
Well, maybe I am, and maybe I'm not. But in reality, nowhere is safe from the Jensen. I am the Jensen. It's... Ooh, hey. You know, you think these people will take better care of their shit? Alright, combat rifle. That's full. Well, alright then. Sewers. Nah, I don't want to go down there.
About time. You the home sec guy I was ordered to wait for? Tell Manderly I didn't get the memo until I was halfway through the autopsy. By then, it was too late to close him up again.
Right. So you recovered the neural hub?
Tricky bit of work that was. A few inches lower and the bullet would have fried more than just the pedal connectors. As it is, I can't guarantee you'll get anything useful out of it, other than the fact that it's been modified.
Modified? With what?
Some kind of wet drive. But hey, I didn't look. Ultraviolet means ultraviolet, and I know how touchy you guys get when it comes to matters of national security.
Okay.
He's all yours. The hub's been detached, but I left it in the skull, as ordered. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got paperwork to fix.
That won't cause too much trouble for you. You're just a guy doing his job. Taking this hypostim, though. In fact, you don't really have much for me to loot anyway, so I feel totally justified in looting you.
Boss, I got the neural hub.
Looks like it's been modified with some kind of wet drive. Pritchard should have a look at it.
No, don't bring it here. Frank's not finished running his diagnostic, and I don't want to risk connecting any tech to our networks till he's done.
Especially if the tech is military. So what do you want me to do?
Take the hop to your apartment. I'll have Frank contact you.
Alright. Don't look at that upgrade. Upgrade.
There.
I think I'll go explore the holding cells. Is it there? Hey, dude. Hey, man. Is it? Why are you in here?
Sorry, baby. Can't do it through the bars.
Hey, baby. You spring me out of here, and I'll take real good care of you.
What the hell's going on over there?
Can I help you, buddy?
Yeah, not much. Just looking around your office. Looting shit. Don't be dumb, mind. I'm just, you know, stealing everything. Hey, man. What are you sitting over here doing?
Hey, man. You can't just barge in here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I am dreadfully sorry. I'll just leave right now. Look at the ground in shame, Jensen. Look at the ground in shame. Wait. Hypostims don't recover up to 200%? This is a much different game than what I'm used to playing. Let's see. Alright. Where am I? Wow, you guys really are under it. You're funded. Stealing that. I think that's enough for today. I'm gonna save right here. And we'll meet up again in the future. This is Silence from, you know, aware, signing off.